Hello, hello, this is Godless Puppy Care. We're here in Bethany Beach, Delaware. And we're here about to do some carpet cleaning. Two rooms of carpet cleaning, to be exact. And it is the living room, dining room, and this small hallway. So, I think I'm going to be using, this is polyester, I think I'm going to be using some code red, Sager's code red, and I'll mix with some deep blue, Sager's deep blue. Alright guys, I'm about to pre-vac, and then we're going to start the cleaning. Thank you. Y'all, those lights are cool on the shark, isn't it? I love that. I love it. Look like neon on the camera here. Love it. Not very much on this, guys. I love that because then it just makes the carpet cleaning much more easier. Or not much more, but much easier to do the extraction. So as I said, I'm gonna probably be using Code Red and rinsing it with deep blue rinse. See you in the next one. So. Free spray. All right, guys. See you in the next segment. I did give the Code Red, and I boosted it with a little bit of Tsunami solid brow cleaner. So let's performing pretty well. No agitation. Dry stroking tenants are coming down. This house is a rental property, beach rental property. So, coming out good, guys. Coming out good. Polyester carpet is a very difficult carpet to clean. It likes a whole lot of soil and grease and oils. I'm going to use some Just Like Magic spot. sometimes you have to let the cleaning agents do its work, so you can't be rushing all the time. Go slow. Not too slow, but slow. Alright guys, we're all done. All done here. Came out pretty good. Yeah, you remember what it looked like over in there. And here. Here. Alright guys, we're gonna see you in the next one. Remember, God always wins at God wins. See you in the next one.